crazy, ridiculous. It doesn't make sense. That's true, but what can I do? I'm in love with a man that's a 0-4-3. What a perfect relationship. I can't see him, he can't see me. I'm in love with a voice that's a 0-4-3. What a perfect relationship. I talk to him and he just talks to me. And yet I can't help wondering, what does he look like? I wish I knew. What does he look like? Is he 6'7" or 3'2"? Eyes of brown or baby blue? Big and mighty or underfed? Trim black mustache or beard of red? Can he dance like a Fred Astaire? Is he dark or is he fair? Could he be the fat and balding type? Or rugged tweed and briar pipe? Doesn't matter what he'll be. It'll matter what he'll be. How he'll love me. But he's still just a voice. As a 0-4-3. He thinks I'm 63, and I'll never meet him, and he'll never meet me.